I took Amazing Grace and House of the Rising Sun and put them together, and here's what we got.